model, I will take African ox, like African bulls, and I will compare it with the humans. So if we see every year, the bulls travel from a long distance from in search of food and comfort. So they walk, they travel, and they take rest during this time. If you compare this, for them it's a movement, but for the human, it's a vision. They travel, we migrate, they walk in perform tasks, they take rest, we take holidays. Then why they do that? They do that for food, for the grass, for the resource like water that occurs in Africa in the summer, and they are not the only animals who do this stuff. So, in context of human and this wolf, the food and resource, grasses, money, habitat is facilitated, and animals, those are around them, are the competition for those resources. So, in this time, they face the threats, like there are lions, there are carnivorous animals who are trying to get them as their food. So this is their struggle to stay alive. So the lions attack and they try to defend by themselves and take help of other fellow bulls to defend their lives. So in the hunting, we can compare it with our life. The lion is the threat that we face. The attacks are the crisis that we face during our workforce life and our personal life. And we they defend themselves and we work together to stop and to overcome those struggles. So now, can anyone say, like, can you agree with that? We can actually compare an animal life with humans. Are we agreeing on this point? There are some relevance, not completely the same. Can we agree?